Delsin?
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, no, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over.
All right, time to learn a few new tricks.
Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home?
Okay, how would I imagine from the outside?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay.
Yep, what I thought. It's lava.
Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers. Gotta get back in there!
I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. The hell did he do with them? I wonder what that light is from.
All the vests in your basement. What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
I need your powers.
You need to leave.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall! gotta stop doing that!
Out of the lava, Delsin, now!
Definitely a safety hazard. With the lava! back in the piddly box. And I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
The flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the D.U.P. came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear, where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew we had to stop her.